treated like Americans, to be treated like workers who deserve just compensation, fairness in the workplace. If you believe that Wisconsin is all about money, then you believe that Dr. Martin Luther King was just fighting for access for African Americans to hotels and restaurants. No, it was much more than that. And Wisconsin is much more than that. What's at stake in Wisconsin is a basic concept of American liberty and freedom. It is a right. That men and women in America have died to protect, stood together, worked together, and died to protect the right for our people to stand up, to assemble, gather together, and to speak with one voice. That is what it's about. And I'll tell you this. I am sick and tired of these governors who stand up and say that the people who work for our state and local governments are not as intelligent, not as hardworking, not as deserving as other workers across America.